For our third award, under the category Society of the Year, we have two awards to give out tonight. We're going to start with the first. Our nominees are as follows. Thank you. This award goes to a student society that has provided an extra curricular experience for its members. Past winners have operated at an exceptional standard and have ensured that their members experience life-changing opportunities outside of their courses. This year, we have decided to award two student groups who we believe have exemplified these standards with excellency. This year's first award goes to a society which has grown and developed over the past 3 years and has provided a hugely rewarding experience for students. This society works incredibly hard to engage with students of all years by providing a fun and enjoyable learning environment for all students. They go from strength to strength every year, ensuring that its members have fun whilst gaining something incredible, valuable. And without further ado, the year's first winners, the Model United Nations.
Good evening, everyone, first of all. I would like to thank, of course, everyone who voted for us. This means a lot to us. And I would also like to thank, of course, our members. They are amazing. They are the reason why we are standing here. And they have participated in our activities. They always engage. They are amazing. So a round of applause to them as well. And, well, I have these two people standing next to me, and the society is nothing without them. I think our teamwork has been very important this year, so I'd like to thank Elias, the Vice President. And Atia, the Secretary. And also a special shout out to Maria, our media manager, who can't make it today. So once again, thank you very much for this award. This means a lot to us. And we promise to keep working hard for providing London Met students with the amazing experience that is MUN. Thank you very much. Thank you.